was in December, and this was a 6 month long process of preparing and organizing. There's a lot of hard work in this. And PopCon had almost 60 audition entries, which is really rare compared to most other widely publicized events, which had less than 40. And at the end of January, the final decision was made. We had 22 acts and 64 performers, making this year's PopCon roster the largest out of all K-pop shows in Canada. That's great. And since then, we've all been practicing 24/7. That was 24/7. So we've been practicing 24/7 to make this show as epic as possible. So you guys, make some noise. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Get up.